Good evening and welcome to Our TV, the first new and independent Bosnian TV program.
Our first program will look at a very important subject, freedom of movement.
Freedom of movement. I don't even have the freedom to leave the studio.
To safeguard freedom of movement, the EU has for the first time introduced common vehicle license plates in Bosnia.
We can't agree on anything in this country and they come here and cause even more confusion.
So what's the inside story on the new Bosnian license plates?
Let's see what's happening in the field. Take a look at these cars. Just a month ago, you could have immediately recognized who their drivers were and where they came from. But now, thanks to Mr. Carlos, son of Westendorp Senior, the problem has been solved. Since the introduction of the new license plates, it's impossible to know the driver's ethnic origins. Our people have finally come to their senses. We're about to witness a historic moment. Your reporter has put the new common license plates on his car and is testing them out in the most dangerous part of Highway M126, notorious during the war for the high incidence of robberies and other even more unpleasant crimes. We've heard that on this stretch of road, the extremists who used to harass innocent drivers have gone on strike.
This is so boring. Look, a car. Go see which license plates it's got.
Good day. Can you answer a few questions for our TV viewers?
Television.
Can you tell us why you're on strike?
We're striking against the international community, which has done us a grave injustice.
How?
It's these new common license plates. For 6 years we've been looting and harassing people here, and now we don't know where they come from and who the hell to harass.
So you can't recognize anyone? Logical, logical.
Those common bloody license plates. Hello, viewers.
Could you tell us what tools you use to harass and attack people?
We use sticks or rocks, anything.
So tell me, what TV station is this?
We're a new common TV station.
Common, eh? Common? Yes. Maybe you should get your common ass out of the car. I've had this common stuff up to here.
Viewers, I've got a job to do and our TV is getting out of the car.
Get out. Come on. Get out. Ah, look at him. Common TV station, eh? Okay then, get back into the car, Mr. Common.
Our viewers want to know what nationality you guys are.
Ah, we were also among the first to get the new common license plates. Now you try and guess our ethnic origins.